Rare materials, energy, machine, perhaps use. Don't know what that use is for. Censored. It's too gross to even look at. A bizarre smell issues forth from this heap. Eating it won't hurt you, though. Probably. Okay, so, no. That is not considered a critter. I don't know why I thought it would be. Food. Fresh bird egg necessary for making dishes such as omelets and crepes. You can snag them for your sneaky, nutritious and delicious, perfect for cooking. Then it adds nutty flavor, I guess, whatever that means. Dun 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 dun. This is the music I wish we were playing as I run through these fields. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Meat obtained from animals and plains and forests. You can eat it raw, but cooking is more whatever. I gotta sneeze. Okay, we're good. Damn it, you're so fast. Fast like Sonic. do fast. Fast like Sonic. What are you doing here, sir? Are you here to view my tutorial for cooking? Well, so we meet again. What are you doing? Can you not see that I'm hunting here? You'll scare off my prey like that. At least stretch down a bit. Ow! Chuck full of natural energy, cooking to release his stamina restoration. Keeps in mind off how much your back hurts from crouching all day. First crouch down and approach your prey quietly to ensure you're not noticed. When you're close enough, the detection is nearly imminent. Draw your bow and let the arrow fly. Aim thoughtfully and you should be able to take down your courageous one. I see you've taken possession of my old bow. Splendid. Now let's see what you can do with it. I'm rather tired. Yes, I think I'm going to take a small break. Okay, so, we know not to have a shield equipped, especially one made of wood, when cooking. Alright, gotcha. Juicy filling snack by grilling small chunks of meat on a skewer. Yeah, screw it. He's like that pig from the Minecraft game story mode that dies and explodes into little pork things. If only I had more room for a sword. I guess we'll drop some torches. I will switch it out for a vocal club. Which is good enough for now. Me. Huh? You're not Hestu, but you can see me? I didn't know your kind could see the children of the forest. Well, if you're in a Hestu, please return this to him. Small seed is given to you by a Korok. It has a distinct smell. If you gather a bunch of them, you may never know what happened. Oh, my friends are hiding in lots of different places too. Don't be shy about poking your nose into suspicious places. I'm gonna immediately load again, load if this is what you can actually do, but I want to try it. Alright, so it doesn't let you actually attack them. They just kind of go, "Huh!"
Strike a metallic weapon to generate a spark. This portable fire starter breaks it from use, but it creates a long-lasting flame if used near firewood. Alright then. Not gonna use it. Damn it. I feel like while I'm walking, I should just be spamming A over and over again. How are you doing? My back is aching. I clearly need to take a little break. Say, Courageous One, are you hungry? If so, please feel free to use the cooking pot to whip a snack. If you need to start a fire, just light your torch on the campfire over there. Well, I cooked something. Let's take a look at what you could do there. They say failure is a stepping stone to success, right? Perhaps they were referring to your culinary shortcomings. I encourage you to experiment with some different combinations. The variety of food one can make out here in the wild is quite remarkable. Ho-ho! I'll be right back. I gotta get a drink. I forgot to do that. Before I sat back down. Doing voices is hard work, even if they're barely different than my own. Chickaloo tree nut. Small birds love this nut. You can eat it raw for a minor effect, but it goes to be added to as a spice. Thanks. Hot-footed frog. Quick frog can be found hopping near water. Cook it with monster parts to draw out its speed boost effect. There's deep water somewhere on the way to this shrine. There we go. I don't know why that was a thing to pick up. Hold. Spicy pepper steak. This is where I was before. Because I'm stupid. Rusty Broadsword, 4-6. This one's fearsome sword has seen in dead days. It can do some damage in the right hands, but also breaks quickly. You get around, old man. Thank you. Because he's over here, and then he's over there, and he's everywhere. He's Mr. Everywhere. Yeah, I'll go there. Like, why they don't show up on the map is annoying. Like, in the overworld, not the map. You know, like, you make these giant columns, and they don't just appear as giant columns in the sky. Stupid. Alright, so when you lift a rock, spam A. Never make a fire with a wooden weapon in your hands, dumb piece of butthole. I don't have any more spicy peppers. unfortunately. I'm just gonna have to deal with what I got, I guess. Unless you're bell peppers. Okay, now I can do it. They knew. Why don't I make that noise? Adventure log. Thank you. So I can stay near fires indefinitely. And it'll help me stay alive. Alright, let's... see what happens. Now it's obvious whatever I get in here is going to help me move that rock, so let's do it! To you, sets foot in this shrine, I owe a dame. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. Stops an object in time while storing its kinetic energy. The stored energy will act upon the object when the flow of time resumes. Making good use of the stored energy can move even the largest of objects. Could I flake on the trial and move that boulder and then come back? Thank you. So basically, I got Zo World, though. Son of a bitch, I didn't know where the hole was. The hole just so happened to be there. This game is Japanese as hell. Holy crap, Ola. Your resourcefulness is overcoming this in overcoming the trial speaks to the promise of a hero. Take my soul before Shang Tsung does. May the gods smile upon you. I'm out, bitches. Thank you. So, how's everybody liking the game so far? Bye. I have only X amount of cold resist items here. The fierce cold atop these mountains can take quite a toll as the night sets in. For a breathtaking view. This may be the best place to get a full view of the entire plateau. Use a scope to look for shrines, and you're likely going to place a permanent marker. You do well making this far without the proper clothing. Please take this warm doublet as a reward for your tenacity. You could have given me to this a while ago! Assume you want to try it on right away, yes? Then you might be eager to see how it looks. It's quite fetching. Well, I suppose it matters not. It's yours now. Do take care to put it on before you get too cold, though. Ah! We're starting to get into the proper greens! A warm pullover typically worn by mountain folk. The sturdy fabric and thick gloves are great at retaining body heat. Oh.